Good morning, it's Riana reporting for the Review newspaper. What we've got here is on the Tom Naude Bridge, there has been a three-car accident. No serious injuries reported. It is believed that one of the cars coming from the top of the bridge collided with another car trying to change lanes. And then it caused the buggy to spin around facing traffic on the other way, hitting another oncoming car.